In this video, I am going to show you how to put text in DaVinci Resolve. We will add a text in this area of the video. The first thing we have to do is go to the Effects tab, click, and inside the toolbox, we have to go to the Titles section. Once inside the Titles section, we click on the text effect and drag it on top of our video in the timeline. We adjust the duration of the text. We see that some letters have appeared on top of our video. To change the text, we must go to the inspector and here write the text that we want to put. You can change the size and color of the letters in this way. Now, to move our text, we have to change the x-axis and the y-axis. Finally, you can add a border or a shadow to the letters so that they can be read better. These would be the basic functions when adding a text in DaVinci Resolve. DaVinci Resolve also brings animated texts that you can add to your videos. To use these texts, you must go to the Titles section, Fusion Titles. Here you will find different versions of animated texts. These animated texts can be used in the free version of DaVinci Resolve, so there is no problem. For example, let us try with this title. We drag the title on top of the video in the timeline. We adjust its duration. Now, inside the Inspector tab, here, we change the text and we write what we want. We can change the font, color, size, position. Exactly the same as the text without animation. And we would have our animated text. Nothing more to learn today. See you in the next video.